Hey guys, and welcome back to Stray. We left off in the last video a bit abruptly because I legit could not remember where Clementine was. So I just decided to start off the video where I did know where she is, because I don't want you to watch another 10 minutes of me not knowing where anything is, or trying to find that. But I figured because this was blocked off that I couldn't go in it, so I had completely ruled it out, but she was in there, so we're gonna hop into it. Trying to remember where. I can't really remember. Oop. Okay. So. So. Not over there, because she was in a window. Do I have to get to the... Oh, I remember now. Okay. I thought I could make it. Okay. Well, just goes to show how impulsive I am. Can be, but yeah. I didn't mean to kill the cat! Let's move my mouse out of the way. Okay. Okay. Well, start all the way back over here. But now I know where I'm going, so. They're not gonna move. Oh, they were all out there? What the hell? Okay, jump in the box. There we go. Okay, I was like, it wouldn't let me jump in the box. Alright. Am I good now? Yeah, okay. No? Again? This is overkill. Okay. Oh my gosh. Did I accidentally glitch the game? That would suck. Are you gonna go? Alright. I'm gonna go back to the last checkpoint because this is just annoying. And I put myself there, so that's on me. Seems like the graphics are okay, so not too bad, but not too laggy, but I think it will probably be soon. Supposed to do. Okay, we already ruled that out. That's not. Oh, shit. I thought it didn't turn around! Oh, yeah, it's getting a little laggy there, so. Oh, and I think I'm a little laggy too, but that's okay. There's nothing I can do about it. My computer just isn't that good, so. I don't know how to get around it. Now they're all looking at me. Is it necessary? No. Are you gonna leave me alone? Well, don't come up the stairs. Oh shit. Thank you. I can't hide. I mean, I made it this far, but I can't hide. Yeah. Oh boy. Well, I'm just gonna probably delete or skip out. Wow, I can talk. I'll probably just skip to the part where I do eventually figure it out, because this is gonna be another like 30 minutes of me just trying to figure out how to do things. So I will probably just do that so I don't take up the whole video with just me trying to figure out things. So yeah, so I'll just skip to it. All right. Okay, I was waiting for that. I was like, he's gonna turn around, I just know it. And I'm gonna get caught. Alright, now we go. Alright. There we go. Alright. Okay. Where is she? That's a good wallpaper right there. I like that. Okay, and your stuff. So we gotta look through the plants, I'm guessing? And whatever those are. Okay. No, I'm not sure. Oh, wait. But the lava lamp. That was a clue, wasn't it? Wait, why did I do that? I didn't need to do that. How do I open my inventory again? There we go. Yeah, the lava lamp. Okay, whatever. Okay, maybe we have to go in order. Okay. Let's see. Plants? Can't stop. I'm with blank 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 blank. Okay. There's four blanks. Wait. Okay. Now we need to find Ooh, I like that record player. That's good. I could take a nap, but I won't. Blazer, okay. I'm with Blazer, comma, and then three blanks. Okay. I really like this, her place. Like, I really like this, you know, like the music, the tone, you know, just all of it. I don't know what that is. Oh, is that what it was? Yeah, I was literally thinking that. I was like, oh, why does she have a robot? Oh, it's a mannequin. Why would you have a mannequin in there? Come to... Okay. So she says, I'm with Blazer. Come to... Oh, well, there's a lava lamp, so I figured, I'm with Blazer, come to where? Well, there's a lava lamp right there. Oh, spazzing out. Okay, maybe I have to go... This one? Sorry, this probably looks really spazzy to you, and it kind of is. Come to where? Red herrings, okay. I'm just gonna keep looking, because I really don't know. Oh, is that the one? That's that lava lamp. There we go. You don't just put a picture of a lava lamp. She has like four different lava lamps. Nightclub. Okay, I'm with Blazer. Come to the nightclub. Lieutenant Cat. Meow. Really cute. Can I leave through a window so I don't have to go through all of that again? That'd be great. Or we just do the reverse of what we've done. Okay. All right, nightclub. Yep. Not weird at all. Okay. Let's see. How can I get up? Okay. Hello? Oh, I gotta get him a drink. Okay. Fair enough. Oh. Almost fell. Good question. I'm a cat. I don't know anything. Except that I do. Or I could just, you know, get up there myself, because I'm a cat. Or not. Okay. What? Okay. Wow, I'm really bad with memory recovery. Okay, well, I have a feeling I'm gonna need that for something, so. Or do I? Was it just for the memory, or? Oh, cool. Yeah, I didn't even need to go down there. Okay. Cool. Oh yes, I'm gonna mess this up. Hold on. Laser. Get up. Oh, I gotta put the lever in first. Hold on, hold on, hold on. No, don't fix it. That's not what I wanted to do. How do I get up there? Am I just stupid? Oh, he just glitched, man. Hold on, I want to wreck up, but I can't. Oh, I see now. So if I push that down, and then push this down, then I can get up here, and then when he pushes it up, then I can get over there. Cool! Not sure if I really needed that, but okay. Oh. Wait. Okay, I see now. I had to do it the other way. That's the whole point of me needing the lever in the first place. I should have probably just done it the other way and realized that. Oh no, not one of these puzzles. Are you kidding me? When in doubt, just press random buttons, I suppose. Who sets up their thing like this anyways? Wait, no, hold on. If I put those up, then the other one's gonna have to go down. Okay. Because you have a good... Anyways. I was gonna say, it's because you have a good relationship with them that you don't have any problems with them, so... Now that is what I call rude. Achievement unlocked. Alcatraz. Get it. Oh, hello.
how cute I am.
They didn't think I was that I was a very smart cat. Let them underestimate you. Jail. Nice. Imagine putting a cat in jail. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Now I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. There we go. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I'm not supposed to be going that way. Hold on. There we go, that's what I was hoping I could do. Well, that's not fun. So, what do I do? I can't go anywhere. See, I thought so, but then the button didn't show up, so... What do I do? It's just standing there. Oh shit! Oh shit! Move! 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 Whew. Oh, I see now. There's a way for me to go down? Okay. I hate this. Okay. You're dead as can be. I don't even know where I'm, like, I don't even know what's up ahead, and I'm just trying to hide. Okay, so where do I go now? I just came from that way. I can't tell if he's in that room or not, or if Clementine's in that room or not. Oh, I'm safe here. Oh, okay. Keys. Got it. Just climb the. No, I'm kidding. I wish. That'd be awesome. I mean, I did, technically. Okay, they're not gonna make this like super hard. Okay, I was like worried that they would. So clunky. Very, very clunky indeed. Right, because why would they make getting the keys hard when you can make this hard? Oh, you're coming with me. Okay. Or not. I'll go by myself. Scary cat. Alright. I actually think that I am going to leave this episode here because we're at about 40 minutes, I believe. Almost 45. But, yeah, hopefully in the next video I'll just, I'll get through this, and then I think there's one more part, and then it's the end of the game. So hopefully I can get through that in the last video. But, thanks for sticking through this with me, and, I hope you guys are enjoying this. I'm just really happy with this game, just the cute little mannerisms of the cat, and the way it's walking, and just, like, the little meows. I love cats. But yeah, I will catch you guys in the next video then. Bye!